So if you ever wonder how many miles per gallon you get, I would say 300 miles for sure. And my car is a 2007 Honda Civic Si with a skunk 2 exhaust, PLM headers, skunk 2 intake, P2R throttle body spacer, and a dyno tune. The car is currently making 223 horsepower and 164.5 torque. So if you have any comments or any questions, please comment below. And the light just turned on. So if any questions, just comment below. And make sure you follow the channel for more videos.